What's fun to me is the fact that, like, one half of the block is, like, all shutted in, right? For the most part. But then you come on our half of the block, and, like, we're the only ones putting up our shutters right now. That's funny.
I'll shut it up, ready to go.
I'm outside. I'm gonna do show some of my garden to you before it gets destroyed by the hurricane. Yeah. So here it is. It's my kale and marigolds and some other flower. This is basil. More basil. Marigolds. And beets on the sides. I also have some garlic growing here. More beets. I have three different types of beets. This is my romaine lettuce. Don't pick it and make a salad. Cucumbers in the back row. My bean plants. I'm really sad about my bean plants. They're finally getting better. These are all beans in the back too. They got struck by disease and now they're getting better and the hurricane's gonna tear them down. This is our mint. Kind of crazy. I'm probably gonna harvest this to make some tea. More basil. Blueberry bushes. This is our little guava tree. There's beans up close. Pretty high up. Shame because these are gonna flower soon too. Over here we ended up with a little white fuzz mold because, you know, all the rain so far, soil's wet. Here we have zucchini. These are two different eggplants. This one's flowering. Beautiful. Back row we have habaneros. All of these are jalapenos. We have some lavender and nasturtium inside. Some basil. These are three different types of tomatoes. These are flower too, which is really good. I had tomatillos and they all died. I have to start over with those. These are our grapevines. We have purple and also green grapes. These are my tomatoes that died. They got hit by blight. Kind of sucks for them, right? I know. And my dragon fruit, isn't it beautiful? I love my dragon fruit. This is our Korean melon. It's going crazy right now with the flowers. Flowers everywhere. It's beautiful. I don't think any melons actually took yet, but even if they did, there's no hope. Parsley and cilantro, mint, rosemary, sage, oregano, chives, more kale. They're all kind of right now. My other bean plant that's finally catching itself. It flowered not too long ago. I don't know if the flower survived or not. Yeah, that's where they were. There's our sugar apple tree. That's our beast of a watermelon. Mom has more habaneros back here. And she looks like she might have some habaneros soon. If, you know. Here's our orange tree. A little lime tree with little limes. This is our lemon tree. That's it for the garden. Yeah, we'll see what is able to survive the hurricane. Hopefully a lot of it is, because I'll be really sad. Second cat. Bubby! This is not a video for you, Bubby. Why so cute? Here is what's left of my garden after it's been deconstructed. I have to pick what I can out here. Some lettuce for some food today, some salad. My beans have to get these and shifted, taken down. We put these bricks in these blocks, hopefully helps keep them down. I don't know. Country 80 mile per hour wind, who knows, right? Nothing left but the trees we can't pick up, you know, because they're in the ground. Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
So, the calm before the storm, I guess. This wind, boy. The mother braved it. Oh, yeah, going back inside. An after effect of our neighborhood. Nothing crazy, really. Just some loose branches. My car is fine. Let's go check out the garden.
So this is our mango tree. Its whole top is gone. I didn't like this tree anyway.
All my trees are still standing, isn't that great? My lemon tree, and my lime tree, and my orange tree.
Yeah, so this is the mango tree. This branch is like falling over onto the ball. And like the entire top of our mango tree is gone, like the entire top.
I don't really like this mango tree anyway, so whatever.
Mom's habanero pepper survived.
Oh, she has a baby habanero. You see that?
Let's zoom in real quick. Zoom on in. No, it doesn't refocus as well. All right, let's just get closer. Look at that. Baby habanero.
Yeah, still not doing too well.
She has one that's really exciting. Like a habanero survives this. This is our sugar apple. It stayed alive too. And our coconut. So like, my tomatillo completely bent over. I don't know what's happening there. That's my sweet pepper. It looks alive, but also not alive. These are my tomato plants. But like, check this jalapeno though. It stayed alive. It like held on. And it's making more flowers. These are my tomatoes. They're flowering, they held their flowers. Maybe some of these will stick, who knows. I have to put more dirt in the bed because a lot of my things fell over. These are some more jalapeno plants, all of which are flowering. Here's Mom's other habanero pepper. It had flowers all up here, but they look like they just went away. Yeah. I don't know what's happening there.
This is my eggplant. Look at its leaves, they're fucking huge. Okay. Look at that.
It's a little baby eggplant flower. And then these are my other little eggplants. Right. I don't think any of them actually helped to make an eggplant though. And that's my zucchini. It's fallen over. It has flowers too. Both of them do. Same with over here. Although I have some like molding going on, I guess, from, you know, too much water.
My basil and my mint survived.
And so did my beets. Although I see that there's some molding going on here too. My cucumber's alive as well. It's like sprawled everywhere. I have to take down the trellises. My beans. Mom said I should cut these and see if they do grow, so I'll try that. Yeah. These were other beans too, they just completely fell. That cucumber looking strong. Those are some of my beets. My beets definitely need more
soil because the beet tops are taken out. This one's damn near out the ground. They got pulled up. My garlic is growing. You can see it all over the place, and I can't let it spring back up.
Anyway, so the top of our mango tree ended up in our neighbor's yard, and his side fence got like mowed down by a stray basketball hoop that no one filled with water or anything like that. So yeah, if I could just get out, that would be great. Yeah, so his side fence got mowed down because someone didn't fill their basketball hoop thing with water. All in all, the neighborhood looks pretty calm. Yeah. It's hot out, so we went to Publix today to get some things for tacos because I really need tacos, and I could not find anything to make tacos. I'm not talking about, you know, those ready-made El Paso tacos or whatever. I'm wanting legit tacos. I couldn't find tomatillos. I couldn't find jalapenos. Nothing. So no tacos for me, which really sucks. Here's a Pluto. Hi, Pluto. Hello. Hi. Brother's room got used to house my plants that go outside in the pots. Hopefully they'll survive the transplant back outside because it was cold in here. It was real hot out there. Anyway, that's my little greenhouse. It's Pluto again. Hi, Pluto. He's gonna go see his dad. Pluto likes to greet you. Doesn't like anything.
Peekaboo, ugly. Hi. Why are you always in here? Why are you always in here? What are you doing? What are you doing? Is this a camera?
Is that a poncho?